Welcome to our video on the 7 unique benefits of magnesium for your heart. You've probably heard of people taking magnesium for sleep, anxiety, and constipation. But did you know it's one of the most essential minerals for your heart? Magnesium is so important that many cardiologists recommend this vital mineral as part of a holistic approach to cardiovascular wellness. Today, we'll explore 7 unique benefits of magnesium for your heart, from regulating heartbeat to reducing inflammation and boosting energy production. We'll also reveal the best magnesium supplement you can take to maximize health benefits. So, make sure to watch till the end. As always, this video is educational and does not constitute medical advice. Always consult with a healthcare provider about any changes to your health regimen. First, it's important to understand what happens to your body when you have a magnesium deficiency. Magnesium is an often overlooked mineral that quietly performs hundreds of vital jobs to keep your body running smoothly. Every organ in your body needs magnesium. It contributes to muscle and nerve function, regulates blood sugar, and supports bone health, among many other functions. One study published in the journal Atherosclerosis found that people with low magnesium levels were more than twice as likely to die of heart disease. They were also more than 7 times as likely to die from all causes. Despite its importance, it has been estimated that 50 to 80% of the population is deficient in magnesium without knowing it. This deficiency could be caused by gastrointestinal disorders, kidney disease, medications, and poor diet. However, a major contributing factor is the depletion of minerals in the soil due to modern farming practices. So, how do you know if your body is low in magnesium? The first symptoms of magnesium deficiency can be subtle and may include leg cramps, foot pain, or muscle twitches. Other early signs are loss of appetite, nausea, vomiting, fatigue, and weakness. As magnesium deficiency worsens, numbness, tingling, seizures, personality changes, abnormal heart rhythms, and coronary spasms can occur. If you do a blood test for magnesium levels, be aware that it may not accurately reflect the total body store of this mineral. This is because only 1% of magnesium circulates in the blood, while the rest is stored in the bones and muscles. Are you enjoying the information? Make sure you like, share, and subscribe, and click on notifications so you never miss a video. Now, let's look at magnesium's multifaceted benefits for your heart. Number 7. Maintain a normal heart rhythm. Your heart is like a drum, constantly beating out a steady rhythm. But what keeps it on tempo? Magnesium plays a key role. Magnesium is like a conductor, making sure the electrical signals move smoothly through the heart's muscle cells. It ensures each beat happens on cue. Without enough magnesium, the heart's rhythm can go haywire. Irregular heartbeats, like atrial fibrillation, can occur. The heart may start racing out of control in a condition called tachycardia when the heart rate is dangerously fast at more than 100 beats per minute. Magnesium regulates levels of calcium, sodium, and potassium. All these electrolytes must be balanced for the heart's electrical system to function properly. Simply put, getting enough magnesium helps maintain a healthy heart rhythm and prevent issues. Number 6. Support healthy blood pressure. Magnesium plays a vital role in maintaining healthy blood pressure. This essential mineral helps your blood vessels relax, allowing them to widen and support proper blood flow. One study found that consuming 500 to 1,000 milligrams of magnesium per day could lower systolic pressure by up to 5.6 points and diastolic pressure by up to 2.8 points. On the flip side, a magnesium deficiency can lead to vasoconstriction, where blood vessels tighten, making it harder for blood to flow freely and potentially elevating blood pressure. Magnesium works in several ways to support a healthy cardiovascular system. Boosting endothelial health. Magnesium improves the health of your endothelium, the thin inner lining of your heart and arteries. This helps increase the production of nitric oxide, a molecule that supports vasodilation, the relaxation of blood vessels, and ultimately lowers blood pressure. Acting as a natural calcium channel blocker, Magnesium acts as a natural calcium channel blocker, relaxing the heart and blood vessels, thereby lowering blood pressure, relieving depression and anxiety. Magnesium can alleviate depression and anxiety, which can throw the nervous system out of balance, increase sympathetic activation, and drive up blood pressure, reducing inflammation and oxidative stress. This will be discussed next. Number 5. Reduce inflammation. Magnesium plays a crucial role in supporting your immune system and maintaining low levels of inflammation. Inflammatory markers, such as C-reactive protein, CRP, have been linked to high blood pressure. Chronic inflammation is closely tied to heart disease. A multitude of studies have highlighted the effectiveness of magnesium in reducing CRP levels. Think of magnesium as your body's peacekeeper, quelling internal flare-ups and protecting your cardiovascular system. Magnesium also reduces inflammation by helping with insomnia. Low magnesium levels may be the culprit behind sleep difficulties, and getting enough magnesium can relax the nervous system and support restful sleep. Better sleep leads to less inflammation, a well-regulated nervous system, and lower blood pressure. Number 4. Decrease oxidative stress. Magnesium has powerful antioxidant properties that helps battle oxidative stress in your body. This stress is like rust, targeting your heart and the intricate network of vessels that nourish it. If left unchecked, it can pave the way for many cardiovascular complications, including plaque buildup in the arteries and constriction of the blood vessels. Acting as a protective shield, magnesium neutralizes harmful free radicals that drive oxidative stress. This process can be likened to giving your heart a suit of armor, safeguarding it from potential threats and ensuring it beats strong and healthy. Number 3. Reduces risk of clogged arteries. Atherosclerosis, also known as clogged arteries, is a silent and sinister threat to your cardiovascular health. It can lead to heart attack or stroke. Magnesium helps maintain the smooth flow of your circulatory system and protects against the buildup of arterial blockages. Number 2. Supports heart muscle function. Your heart is the most critical muscle in your body. It requires magnesium to relax and contract properly. This mineral aids in transmitting muscle impulses so your heart can pump blood more efficiently throughout your body. Number 1. Increases energy production. Your heart is working nonstop, and it requires a continuous energy source in the form of ATP, adenosine triphosphate, to function optimally. Magnesium plays a crucial role in the production of ATP, ensuring that your heart has the energy it needs. Now that we've covered the benefits of magnesium for your heart, let's look at how you can get magnesium from foods and supplements. First, here's a list of top foods chock full of this vital mineral: spinach, pumpkin seeds, almonds, artichokes, avocado, tuna, salmon, zucchini, sweet potatoes, and dark chocolate. However, in reality, it's difficult for an adult to get 400 milligrams of magnesium daily from food alone, for all the reasons we mentioned earlier. So, it's important to supplement. Next, let's look at the 5 best magnesium supplements for your heart and overall health. Magnesium citrate. This is an easily absorbed form that is commonly used to treat constipation, heartburn, and indigestion. One study found that magnesium citrate can help improve arterial stiffness in healthy overweight individuals. Magnesium malate. Some people believe this is the most bioavailable form of magnesium. It helps with energy production at the cellular level, so is often preferred by individuals experiencing fatigue or muscle pain. Magnesium malate is naturally found in fruits, which is why it often has a tart taste. It also helps alleviate migraines, chronic pain, and depression. Magnesium taurate, a combination of magnesium and the amino acid taurine. This form is particularly recommended for heart health. Taurine offers cardiovascular benefits of its own, and when combined with magnesium, the duo can be particularly effective for supporting healthy muscle function, improving circulation, and helping to maintain a regular heart rhythm. Magnesium bisglycinate. Also known as magnesium bisglycinate chelate, this is a form of magnesium where the mineral is chelated, or bound, to 2 molecules of the amino acid glycine. This chelation process enhances magnesium absorption in your body, making it one of the most bioavailable forms. Magnesium orotate. This highly bioavailable form is derived from orotic acid and is known for its ability to support heart tissue health and improve overall heart performance. This makes it a popular choice for individuals with heart disease, those who have had a heart attack or heart surgery, and athletes seeking enhanced recovery, energy, and performance. Magnesium orotate is believed to be the best form for improving metabolism. Now, instead of wondering which type of magnesium will best suit your needs, wouldn't it be great if you could get all 5 types in one supplement? This way, you can maximize the health benefits for your heart, brain, digestion, bones, and muscles. After doing a lot of research online, we finally found one supplement that offers all 5 forms of magnesium, scientifically formulated in the right ratios. Click the link below to learn more. And don't forget to get your free anti-inflammatory diet plan for a healthy cardiovascular system below.